Hands up!
Okay. Valentine, you've just drawn your own face over the character sheet?
It said draw your hero, and I'm my own hero.
Okay. And Fret, it says your starter sword does murder 1,000 damage?
My bad, I left off a zero.
Okay, no plan! Fret and Valentine can't be trusted with pencils, let alone dice. So it is up to you, newbie. You are the Fate Maker. And these fools shall be thine advisors, I guess.
Fine. I advise that you better be a badass. We're here to slay evil and get gold.
I know you see me as a role model. Follow my lead and you'll be a great Fate Maker.
All right, one last thing. Bunkers and Badasses is a role-playing game, baby. That means you do not break character voice. Kapiski? Break me off a piece of that.
The universe is a garden of arcane mysteries. I will break open its fruit and drink of its knowledge.
Tasty! Now, prepare to enter a world of fantasy!
I don't see anything.
You gotta imagine it, Knucklehead.
Just close your eyes and wonder. You have arrived in the Snoring Valley, an unassuming and peaceful corner of the Queen that harbors a dark secret. Dun, dun, dun. You journeyed far to be here, heeding the call of the Queen herself.
The Queen herself? What could she want of us?
She fears the Dragon Lord will soon reawaken. You must find his tomb and prevent his resurrection.
What I'm hearing is we get to whoop his ass.
Here's a little cheat sheet to track your health and map and stuff up.
Thank you.
bridge. My path is waylaid.
You recognize one of the Queen's waystones. It seems to call to you. The Queen's magic enters you through the stone, granting you the power of...
Aura!
You now have magical sight and hearing.
Queen Butt-Stallion! She's guiding us on our quest!
Sure enough, baby. A trail of spectral hoofprints leads off into the woods. Your path. What you gonna do about it, huh?
I cast Identify Tree.
It's a species called Jumbus tutorialis, and weirdly, it only grows in this one valley. Ahead, the glint of edged steel beckons you forward. Some hot lumberjane has left her axe in a stump.
Oh? What's that, darling? You thirst for battle? Well, let's get you a drink.
Love a good axe. Great for cleaving, hacking, even a good old-fashioned chop-chop.
A cave mouse sits covered over nearby. If only you could get in.
Strewn with potential.
Though the magical hoofprints continue through the cave, the rocky ceiling dips low to the ground.
A true fate maker knows when to stand tall and when to crouch.
Yeah, work them sweet glutes. And if you get a running start and crouch, you'll slide around like a cool action hero. Another waystone guides your path, but reaching it will mean going through a pack of nasty, pinchy crabs.
Yeah! Combat! Kill them all!
Pinchy! They're so pinchy!
Fallen shrine. Oh. It sings to me.
That's right. The queen has ruled the Wonderland since I was but a humble player, like you, Bing Bongs. She has foreseen your arrival and left a powerful weapon for you. The weapon of a fate maker.
It's a gun!
It's practically ancient. But it shall deal death all the same.
Wait, there's guns in fantasy?
You're in Tainus fantasy,
baby!
The shrine floor rises beneath you. From here, you can spy a quaint little village nestled in the bodacious bosom of the valley. But beyond it, a dark and ancient castle lurks... lurkingly.
My third and seventh eyes can sense the Dragon Lord's presence in that castle from here.
That's like a magical shield above your health. Pretty sweet. Without explosives!
Victory! I'd never lost hope.
Ahead, you hear the roar of raging fire and the clackety-clackety of bones!
We're here to sit.
The village is already ransacked and crawling with skelly men.
We're here to avenge the village!
I sense the fear.
I'm dying!
And I'll die eventually. already, Max.
So much to unlive for!
Save her peasant ass.
Thank you for saving my peasant ass, stranger. How can I ever repay you?
I require no payment. I seek to prevent the Dragon Lord's return.
You're a fate maker! I knew the Queen would send us a hero! The tomb is in the crypt below Castle Herofast. You must hurry before his minions find it.
The tomb is inside a crypt. The perfect hiding place.
May the Queen's favor see your noble quest through. My peasant ass is killing me!
Come on, Garifax. You're a powerful wizard who has seen 20 sides of the world. You've floated like a leaf upon the Wibbleson winds. You spoke the banishing words at Holgrin's Pass. Just because you retire to this anonymous village doesn't mean you've lost your magic. If you can just master this ice spell again, maybe the rest will come back too.
Just out yonder. Which is fantasy for Sam. It's over there, baby!
I sense the Dragon Lord's presence! His tomb is somewhere beneath these ruins! Find him, fellow skeletons!
Wait. I thought we already beat the Dragon Lord.
What? That was forever ago! He's a necromancer! It's hard to legit kill him to death. After you guys went bony toe-to-toe, Queen Butt Stallion locked his butt away in a dusty tomb for a few hundred.
Thank you.
boy.
Descend into darkness!
There is so much more to learn.
Ooh, what's that scrawled upon yonder parchment? Verily, 'tis a poem! Surely the author would be glad to see its safe return. When you got more than one gun, you can switch between them. Keeps combat spicy, like jambalaya!
So, Tina, maybe after this quest, I could be the Bunker Master. I've been working on a campaign. It's got orcs and kissing.
No. Tina, don't play no more, okay? But it's all good. I got Megan. Tons of questicles simmering up in my brain sauce, baby.
worth harvesting for soul nectar. I have learned much and am not yet nearly done.
A dusty spellbook as though awaiting a destiny that never came.
Well, this place is super fun. I love it! Grab that spellbook!
Magic, my muse. How I have ached for you.
With a spellbook equipped, you can cast the frost spell.
Ice magic is extra strong against the undead. They got none of that greasy flesh to keep them warm.
Now, how do we get into the tomb crypt? There's gotta be an entrance around here somewhere.
Of old stone and older secrets.
Being a duchess sucks. My servants suck. And prophecies? I spit upon prophecies. Tuh. That was me spitting. Because they suck. For six generations, my family has clung to this stupid prophecy. The Harrows must guard over these lands, lest a great evil rise again. Well, guess what? These lands suck. I'm getting out of here. One last meal, and I'm moving to the capital. Food's not bad.
You hear a rumble and a booming laugh that seems to come from all around you.
Ominous. Feels just like home.
I found it! A tomb inside of a crypt! The perfect hiding place. I am coming, my Dark Master!
He's gonna resurrect the Dragon Lord! That's the exact opposite of what we want! We gotta get in there!
Selber! I've seen your head. I don't envy.
The Waystone glows. You feel its magic within your chest, within your mind. Within your soul! It asks a question. Who are you?
I am a fate maker.
You have answered smartly, baby! The carven door to the Dragon Lord's tomb crumbles!
The resurrection ritual has begun!
special figurine for this guy. One second. Rising before you is one of the Dragon Lord's most loyal undead soldiers. It's Rivula! Roll for initiative!
Tremble before Rivula!
I'm not trembling. I'm trembling!
Kick his ass, Blue!
Yeah, not happening. Come on, the Fate Maker never beats the villain in the first quest. Still, you're stronger than the ones she sent before. I wonder.
We'll meet again, Fate Maker. But for now, I have to go pay an old shiny friend a visit. See you around the neighborhood.
Damn it, he got away? We gotta track him down. I want that big bad boss kind of loot.
Fatemaker's journey begins, as so many do, with a heart full of fire and dreams of dragons and magic. It will end only one way, with the ultimate defeat of all evil.
Despite your heroic efforts, the Dragon Lord has escaped!
Wait a minute. Did you hear what he said? Shiny? Friend? Neighborhood? I know where he's headed. He's after Queen Buttstallion!
To warn Queen Buttstallion of the Dragon Lord. Escape, you must travel far across the Wonderlands to the capital city of Brighthoof.
built you guys this big overworld on the table. Just move your miniature wherever you want to go on it.
Nice detailing on the landscape. Feels like there's a whole world just waiting for us to kill and loot it.
That's right. Welcome to my Wonderland! To Brighthoof is blocked. Guess you'll have to go through that tall grass.
My spell slots are all tingly.
I put shortcuts around the overworld to help you get around. All you gotta do is a pension. Things you can punch. Oh man, this is the best. I am so glad that you guys are here to play games and be friends. It's just been me in this cave with the Bunbos and like a mountain of marshmallow cereal for like ever.
Ah, Tina, have you been lonely?
What? No! You're lonely! I got friends! I got tons of friends! Look at all these hottie bun babes! This one, his name is Dimitri Papadopoulos, and these are his cousins from out of state!
And why are they ticking?
I'm so glad you asked, because they are also moms.
Great! Nice to meet you, Dimitri.
Hey, hey! You wanna get rich? This shrine behind my well-protected and notably unstaffed back is for some old god that's fallen out of fashion. I figure if we get all the pieces back together, they reward us real nice. With gold! I already found a piece myself. And I know where another one is. You get that for me, we can split the reward. I'll be here watching your back. Your defenseless, stabbable back. And if anyone comes at you from the front like a moron, just give him a slap. It's the stab of the... never know who might give you the old acupuncture. It's always the last person you expect. Well, the proverbial you, not you personally, I'm sure.
Fall!
dungeon?
That's a shrine piece.
That proud, noble bridge standing before you would provide passage were you to give it a thwack.
Clear the place out, even if it brings you to the brink of death, leaving you totally vulnerable.
That's what you'll come to.
Descend into darkness.
Well, that's one way to have your death.
Infernal hands have no more magic! This should do it! The path before me is strewn with tension. Scrap of power escapes my
catches your sweet little eye.
So, this guy's totally gonna try and kill us, right?
Totally.
Girl, say what?
His name is literally Backstab.
That's probably just a